Hello, if you've just joined us on TSW, a very warm welcome to
covered
New Year's
in bits
Eve.
Of,
what
look,
are you doing?
Look what she's eating. I'm covered in old bits of pastry. Look.
Just quiet,
ruins
please.
My best
what
suit,
what I was going
too.
To say was, there are 4 hours until New Year's Eve.
Did you just work that out?
I have, all on
she's
my own.
Very good. Very
but
good.
I'm very excited
Oh, we're out in
now.
A minute.
I'm
the bill.
I'm very excited because it's the bill. Burnside edition.
He's not in it. Poor little June Ackland.
I was holding my breath.
That was really frightening.
And
going
there's
through
more.
Those garages. Yes.
There's more tension coming up with a murder of quality after the break.
And only 3.5 hours to go now.
1993.
I know.
Wonder where we'll be this time next year.
I never thought I'd make it.
What about the bill tonight?
I know. That was really nasty. And because of that, we were just talking just now about the people who are working tonight. While we're all sitting watching television, some people are working, like...
Particularly the emergency services right across the southwest tonight. Policemen.
Policemen.
Hospitals. Staff.
Hospitals. Oh, I had a lovely time at the Freedom Fields Maternity. The Pudding Club. I've got my pudding up there. It's on the tree.
Firefighters.
Firefighters. Ah. She's got a particular thing about firemen.
It's not true.
Particularly one in Exmouth Fire Station.
This
I shouldn't
is not true.
Say that.
We move swiftly on, but to all of you in the emergency services working across the southwest tonight, a very happy new year.
And a very, very peaceful one.
Yes, hopefully, because it's a bit of a busy night for you, isn't it, New Year's
well,
Eve?
It can be.
And it's going to be busy for us. We've got the end of the year show at 10:45, but first...
A Murder of Quality.
By John Le Carré.
Very clever.
A Murder of Quality is available on video from selected stores at £10.99.
You're watching TSW. After the break, we'll bring you the latest national news, followed by the end of the year show. That's after this break.
Hello there, back Hello. Again with only an hour and a half to go to 1993. And at 10:45 tonight, that's only in about 15 minutes. They worked that out themselves, probably. we have the end of the year show.
Oh, I love that. It's normally June, isn't it?
Pardon?
Horse of the Year show. We've been rehearsing that for hours. We thought it was funny
we thought
at the
it
time.
Was a scream.
But talking of the end of the year show, we'll be looking back at 25 years of entertainment supplied by Thames Television, who, like TSW, will be handing over their franchise at midnight.
At midnight. 5 to midnight, we'll be saying our final goodbye. That's on behalf of all the staff here at TSW.
Well,
first.
You can join us for that. First, the national news from ITN.
Going awfully well.
Well, New Year's Eve will be mainly dry with variable cloud and clear periods. It'll be misty with fog and a touch of frost in places. Winds will be southeasterly or southerly, light but moderate in the west. Temperatures tonight around -1 Celsius, that's 30 Fahrenheit. Tomorrow will be dry with broken cloud and sunny intervals. Winds will be southeasterly or southerly, light to moderate. Maximum temperatures for New Year's Day, 8 Celsius, that's 46 Fahrenheit.
It's going to be dry.
Not bad, is
it's
it?
It's very good for first footing. Only the Scotsmen know what that is. We'll be back at when? 5 to 12?
5 to 12 to say our final goodbyes, but first we're handing you over to Thames Television at a look back at 25 years of programming from them as they hand over their franchise at midnight.